A great night for hockey here in the EASHL. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Rosters are set, and so are we. Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. The Piggies take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Quick feed to Dickey. Couldn't find the intended target. Denies him in front. Dickey's going to play it to the corner. And the defenders come up with the puck. He's got a step. He scores!
Get a chance like this, they don't come very often. You better put it away, and he does beautifully.
Too sweet. Winnipeg's made their way back to center ice here, and they've got that 1-0 lead.
The road is a funny place to play. You can't really be too aggressive, but when you get an early lead, James, you can open it up a little bit.
Moves it quickly over to Paco. Stops it on net. Scores!
And now they get it back to level. Now the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's
Los
a tie
Angeles
game.
Goal, scored by number 27.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 38 seconds.
Nice job tying up his opponent. On the attack along the boards. Crisp's got it deep in the offensive end. Picked up along the wall by Williams. Bruner's working it around in the corner. Handles the saucer pass beautifully. Good defensive stop with the poke check. The Wheat Kings have it now. Handles the puck. The Piggies scoop it up along the boards. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. He might have a step here. All alone! Great save!
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
In close! Puts it off the outside of the frame. There's the whistle as the puck skips out of play. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, we got a tie game. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Crisp. Quick shot! He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Piggies continue to lead here by 1 in the first.
This is a good start for them. They've got the early goal, and teams love to play from ahead.
Piggies. The Wheat Kings win the faceoff.
By number 21.
Winnipeg's got it across the line and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
7 minutes,
manages to hang on. Set it out in front. Tremendous read as he pokes it away with a paddle. Strong defensive effort. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. And a poke check knocks the puck away. The Piggies will play it in their own end. Slides it over with pace to Jackson. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Denies him! He got all of it! Winnipeg's in transition. With possession along the wall. Jabs the puck away. Dished on over to Dickey. And the linesman calls icing on the play. More than half the frame has been played here. Los Angeles leads by one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big faceoff win for him.
Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Can't get it to go. Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. Moves it to Lee. Now he slides it up to Johnson. The Piggies get a hold of it. Nice poke check. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Fires it into the offensive zone. Winnipeg's got it against the boards. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Drills them. The Ice have it in their own zone. Across the line from center. And he takes a shot. And there's the save. Scrum ensues along the boards. Great read to break up the play. Couldn't complete the play. Directs it on over to Dickey. Driving right to the front. Made the stop on the play.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Play whistle dead because of an offside. Late goings of this period, we've got a 2-1 game. Los Angeles will go to work as they win the draw. Quick feed to Dickey. Intercepts it at center. Here he is with the backhander. They score!
Sometimes it's just your night. He's got his second goal of the game. This is a good evening for him. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Los Angeles has delivered at both ends of the ice, especially offensively, as they continue to lead late in the first. Piggies grabs the puck goal. Here in the neutral zone.
Number 21. Time
couldn't make that one happen.
17 minutes, 57 seconds.
Winnipeg's got the puck against the boards. Centering pass! And that one's broken up.
Last minute of
Chris
play.
Chris moving the puck through his own period. Zone. Takes the pass. And now he tries to get it across to Dickey. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Big time defensive play. Gets the puck over to Johnson. A most entertaining start to this one. 20 minutes in the books, and both teams getting on the board. While both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Wheat Kings are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Man advantage unit is set.
Key for any team on the power play is to get control of the puck first. So we'll look at the faceoff. And this power play, at the very least, has to generate a little momentum. It's the first crack at it tonight.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Winnipeg's got it along the wall. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end.
Well, this power play hasn't gone according to plan. They don't have a shot on net, and now they're back in their zone, regrouping again.
Winnipeg's ready to go on the attack. From the wing, it's moved to center. Moves it quickly over to Johnson, and that's broken up. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Johnson. Winnipeg's got the puck against the wall. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards. Goalie plays it up. Tries to get the puck over to Dickey. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Keith. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And the puck's booted away. Feeds it to Crisp. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Still lots of time left in the period. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. On the doorstep, and that's blocked. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Can't find his man. Feeds the puck to Gray. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Strong defensive effort. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. And we've got a 2-on-1. Here's a chance. What a stop as he puts out the fire. The Wheat Kings looking against the half wall. And loses possession after a solid hit. And now he passes up to Crisp. Couldn't complete the play. Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall. Tries to feed it over to Paco. Moves the puck. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Passes over to Paco. Slides it diagonally to Lee. Takes the feed. Excellent stick work on the play. Takes it to the front. Played big in the moment there.
Smothered that in close chance.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. The Piggies will play it from the defensive zone. Moves it to Jackson. And now it's over to Dickey. Can't catch up to the pass. The Wheat Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Crisp. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Sends it down low. Great chance in front, and he whiffs on it. Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Williams. Not able to connect. Sends a pass over. Pokes it away in his own end. Off the left wing and into center. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Feeds it on over to Crisp. Quick pass to Paco. And it's a quick pass to Dickey. Moves it on over to Crisp. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And now he angles it across to Gray. Feeds the puck over to Lee. The Wheat Kings played along the wing. Second period nearly into its final minute here.
Second period.
Angles it over to Crisp. And that one's picked off. The Piggies have it against the wall. Pass to Dickey. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. He scores! It's in! And that's 3-3!
I think he's the most surprised guy in the building. Look at the way he reacted when that puck went into the net. Outstanding effort. Really good maneuverability in a tight spot down by the net. He gets the pass and he one-times that in from the low slot.
The Piggies don't seem to want this period to end here in the late stages of the second.
No, this is fun time now. They're playing four lines and just rolling over top of
Los
them.
Los Angeles goal. His third of the
great
game.
Positioning by the defender.
Assisted and by number 33.
And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding at least for a few minutes anyway. What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. Players are set, officials are set, third period action is coming up. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Winnipeg's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Moves it quickly over to Dickey.
No dice, man.
Not happening on the play. Sends it in on the attack. The Piggies gain control of the puck against the wall. From the left side, takes it at center.
Crisp's been a leader of this team offensively, and tonight he's really at the front of the line. 3 points already.
Let's it go. Gets in front of it. Here's a short pass to Lee, and he slides it quickly to Johnson. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Big play inside the defensive zone. Loose puck battle along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. Puck moved over to Paco. Nothing doing on that. Nice zone entry from the left. Takes the feed. Los Angeles has possession of it now. A great read on the play. Along the half wall with the puck. Winnipeg's got it behind the net. Here's a chance behind the net. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Sends the pass down low. And he slides it quickly to Lee. And that's picked off. Paco's got the puck in his own zone. Receives the pass. Slides the puck ahead to Jackson. The Wheat Kings gain possession along the wall. Pushes it across to Gray. Tosses it to Johnson. That pass goes a little sideways. Into the corner of the attacking area. And that's picked off in front. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Jackson's got it in the defensive end. The Piggies take it along the wall. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Huge steal in his own end. Takes it into the slot. He scores! This might be a where were you moment for so many of these fans.
Man, again, he gets a chance on goal, and he makes no mistake about it. Really good backhand shot here. He got into the low slot, and really tough for the goalie to read where that puck's going.
The Piggies have been all over them tonight, and it continues here in this third.
They haven't taken their foot off the accelerator for 1 second tonight. I've been really impressed how they've dominated this game.
8 seconds.
Los Angeles on the attack. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Winnipeg's got the puck against the half wall. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. The Ice have put themselves shorthanded, tripping the call.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
2 minutes for tripping. Time to the penalty.
Winnipeg's playing it through center. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Moves it to Paco. Now a quick pass to Jackson. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Los Angeles up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Sends it in deep. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Quick feed to Paco. Here they come up along the wing. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Tripping the call here.
Always makes me crack up since I've retired in how guys argue about penalties that are so obvious.
2 minutes is 2 minutes, and off to the box he goes to think about it. Comes up with the steal.
Hey, buddy, you got the lead. Play safe.
Winnipeg's moving it into the offensive end. Pad save, and he made it look easy. Great job there. Quick pass to Crisp. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. And he moves it up to Crisp. Centered out in front, and they can't connect. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. Penalty coming up here. A little too late, and I'm sure some people in this building would have wished the clock would have just run out. Dickey's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. He got his stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Good job tangling up his opponent here.
For tripping.
Paco's stick handling in his own zone.
17 minutes, 30 seconds.
Nice pass back. Moves it quickly over to Jackson. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Winnipeg's got some room to do something here on this power play as their penalty expired. An all-out sprint, and icing is waved off.
Yeah, the officials looking at both players to see who can get to the top of the circle first where they blow the icing at the hash marks. That was a great effort.
Approaching the final minute of regulation. Sends it quickly to Johnson.
In the third period.
Moves around here on the half wall. He got all of that hit. Winnipeg's got it now. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Dishes it to Dubuis. Here's a short pass to Gray. Takes control of the puck. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Wrist one. Whiffs on that. Tries to get it out of harm's way. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. The Wheat Kings scoop it up along the boards. Johnson's got it in the offensive zone. Here he is on the backhand. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. The setters will glide into the dot. The Wheat Kings win the draw. Wicked blast! Standing tall with the save. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books.
Well, they get the win and really controlled many of the small areas of the game. They were good in the faceoff. Their center ice position is such a strength for them.